trying to use him up front to open with spin. I mean, we saw them trying that today, but Mementorik went the journey, didn't eat, and that first over went magical for 22. But interesting, Glenn. I was speaking to Corey Rutgers yesterday and was talking a lot about how teams will probably tinker for 3 days or so. And then I think they'll try and start settling on their what they think is their best lineup on Thursday. So, of course, when you go to the finals, you want to have some kind of stability about your lineup then, don't you? Because everyone knows their role. Five more calls. I mean, what do you think about Greenshields, for example? I mean, where do you think he should bowl? At the front? Because he is a good swing bowler.
I would use him in the front because of the amount of swing he gets, and he is able to control that swing as well, whereas some bowlers are not. It's a sweeper out there, so...
Yeah, here's the thing with that, though. Okay, Conor Greenshields, he gets a lot of swing, but again, it swings from the hand. I mean, the ball's very new. It's kind of predictable, even though it's moving. And I'm just... There's a bit of a trend of him going magical in the first over, then bowling a lot better when he came back and bowled the third. So I do kind of like the idea of them trying someone else, and then if he bowls one up front, he can always come back at the end.
Tariq coming back. Remember, his first over did go magical. Which is much better. That was all because... the firepower of Hashim Youssef. That's another thing. I've just loved them using Youssef as the opener, and it's worked a few times. But this one has been warned by the wicketkeeper. It's come off the edge. I mean, there's nothing he can do about this. I mean, this is one of those that you said you practice by throwing it at the wicketkeeper to see what the responses are trying to catch it. But there's nothing they could have done about that. That hits him before he knew anything about it.
It's funny how no one wanted to train with me after that as well. But anyway, Sachin Parker. He's breaking the shackles here.
Well, he goes for the big hit. He backs himself to put the wide ball away. It would have been a wide, but he says, why have one when I can have six? And that's a big hit. Bang. Chuck-a-lug-ya. Yeah.
Here's the thing, though. I mean, the tramline's there to denote a wide, but Mark Simpson-Parker, he's basically a giraffe with big arms.